The name itself spells romance to anyone over the age of 20, but this is the original, not the liner. She used to spend her time steaming up and down the Clyde until 1977, while the liner that borrowed her name was cruising the Atlantic. Getting her up the Thames was no joke. She's only just small enough to manage the bridges. Last night, the winds were so strong, it looked as though the operation might have to be called off. But in the event, she managed the two-hour journey to Waterloo in little more than half an hour. Now she'll be fitted out for her new career as a floating restaurant opening in October.